Welcome back, operator. The inbox has messages for the operator. Anything about Ordis in there?
The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vor down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry. I will be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned.
Testing to see if this thing works. Something seems almost too peaceful, too happy about this place. Okay then. As I always like to say, a 10-0 is like a wind. A 10-0 is among people as wind is among air. It's part of the basic, it's basically the same thing, but they it's the same thing, they moves around a lot. I need to speak to this Khonzu person. Aren't they the Egyptian god of the moon?
Wazdula, off-worlder! Interested in working for me? Gotta prove yourself first. Head out on the plains and show me what you can do.
Bounty hunting.
Couldn't get anyone to take that on. Early lunch for Khonzu. New Grenier Bossman's been giving us no end of trouble. You're my go-to Tenno. Make him go away.
This is...
the plains of Eidolon. The site of an historic battle between the Orokin and a great sentient. These plains are a vast graveyard of the sentients who attacked the tower long ago. If local legends are true, you do not want to be out here at night.
That's okay, Lotus. I'm a Tenno. I'm among people as wind is among air. Man, save some for me. Oh, yes, Tenno aren't able to swim.
Strike fast and take out as many as you can. They won't be able to sustain these casualties for much longer.
Almost feel sorry for them. Then I remember what's been done to us, and I'm at peace. Here's your bounty. Swaz Dula, Tenno.
Okay.
Grineer are searching for a highly sensitive spy drone they have lost. I need you to find it first and bring it back for study. Make your way to the waypoint to accept this mission.
Kill to live, and live to kill, and kill, and kill!
The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it.
I have no idea where they're going, so...
The inbox has messages for the operator. Anything about orders in there?
The ghoul presence on the plains of Eidolon has returned to nominal levels. Kanzu wanted me to pass a...
Interesting.
I understand if you have to sell mods. Maybe Ordis will meet a similar fate someday.
Still don't have enough for Ash. Definitely don't have enough for Excalibur. Well, I mean, I don't have enough for Excalibur, but I definitely don't have enough for Ash. Now these aren't actually kunai. Kunai are actually, they're actually digging tools. And, kunai are actually digging tools. Used to put holes in walls. They could be thrown in a pinch, as they were also basically just, they're also knives, but... But I think that's going to be it for today.